For those that are ready, the biggest, most breathtaking ride in wet n' wild history is now open.